Cedric Saul has asked us how to paint the armour of House Griffith Imperial Knights, and to do this what you should do is undercoat all your armour with Zandri Dust. Then you're going to need Rakarth Flesh, followed by Screaming Skull, then Agrax Earthshade, and finally White Scar. So let's do this! Starting from the undercoat of Zandri Dust, first of all apply Rakarth Flesh all over the armour using a large base brush. Next, start layering on Screaming Skull on the armour, following the same technique, and with this colour it's quite thin, so you will need to apply it as 3 thin coats. With that done, we can now apply a recessed shade of Agrax Earthshade using a small layer brush. Neaten up any mistakes, and then you're ready to apply an edge highlight of White Scar applied to the small layer brush once more. And there we are, the bone white armour of House Griffith is complete. So Cedric, I really hope that helps you out, and we'll see you all again soon.